So a new series of Hermitcraft started today. One group that kind of inspired me to build something was the Boughton Pole group, a totem pole made up of boats. And though the current one they've got, it's got its charm, I thought that they could do it a bit better. So this is what I've constructed. It sort of shows all of the versions of copper at the bottom here. You've got the raw copper, and then it goes up to the regular one and slightly weathered and so on and so forth, and ends in sort of a warped wood kind of face and everything. And there's boats for all the people that are part of that little group, and it uses these new deep slate walls right here, which I really like. I think they look really good. The other option that I came up with was maybe to use prismarine walls and red sandstone as well, which I thought would look cool. Maybe doing a sort of fade up, so start with prismarine down here with the oranges to sort of contrast it, and then as you get up to the top, put some red sandstone as well, maybe. Yeah, whichever. I don't know. I don't think anyone has got prismarine at the moment. You're only really getting guardian fortresses or whatever you want to call them. Yeah, you should be able to access all the boats from the bottom. It's sort of a little bit of a fiddle to get it, but to jump up onto the next boat. But it is possible to go all the way up if you place the boats right. Yeah, I'm not very good at it. But there is a way to get up. You can get up to all of them. The only other thing you've got to watch out for when building it, I'm not going to sort of do a block by block tutorial, because it's pretty simple shapes. It uses a lot of slabs and a lot of slabs, sorry, no, trapdoors and signs, just for sort of detailing a button at the top here, little observer. Yeah, the only thing you've got to watch out for is you can't actually place blocks right there, so you want to put a piston to push the bottom ones in. But that's really all there is to it. I think it come out really well. I really like the fade as it goes up, and I think the contrast of the walls works really nicely. So yeah, if you think it's good, maybe if it's on YouTube, give it a like. If it's on Reddit, give it an upvote. And yeah, let me know what you think. Leave a comment. I think it looks all right. I'm pretty happy with how this has turned out. So yeah, thank you for watching this, and maybe I'll do some more tutorial stuff if people enjoy it. Thank you.